taking this scene as inspiration. Hi guys, today we are building hidden Iron Man armor swapping room. Just follow my steps. Yeah, we should do flash door. This flash door is another type. Well, they should arrange the eggs of this one. Now, we have finished the flash door. Get me for this one. Hidden flash door. Now, I'm making space inside. I'll skip this video after making space. After building hidden flash door, we gonna build Iron Man armor stand with 3 armors inbuilt. Just follow my steps. I gonna make this door remote control soon. gonna build secret armor. After digging like this for all my steps, six deep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. Find the 5. 6 deep. The follow my steps. Not choose different armor parts like me. Like this, it should not be. Now it's working. Armor slappable. Now let me cover up this room properly. I read my weapons strap up, having 3 arms at a time. First one, a brief. Second one, diamond. Third one, gold. Now I make these remote weapon throw. Ready for you, how to make Tengok control door. Keyboard. Control door. My case. Here it is the remote. This is Carmen Flapper. Iron Man Carmen Flapper. Feminine. This armor. So one and how I make remote control. This is input. I have taken this input here and pick up tip as a inside mechanic. I'll pick C, a carrot, gun power. Come near, dude. Hold carrot. Done. Over. This is about remote control mechanic. And it's swap. Forward swap. To get outside, come and switch. Thank you.